All right, it's a lazy Sunday afternoon, so I decided to just calmly maybe touch up this painting I did live on the Break the Rules stream with Frank Castle. It's a Dr. Don Wario, and I think a good way to just establish some details is to go over it with some acrylic ink to do sort of. Well, the basis is acrylic, but maybe a mixed media piece, just to go over and highlight some of the details in ink. So here we have Jessica and Dr. Don Wario, and I think I'm just going to use a simple pen, not pen. What I meant is a brush that will simulate the effect of a brush pen, just to go over the basic shapes. And to just see what we come up with, and then perhaps I will touch it up later with more color. So let's get to just doing the major shapes. Give some graphic detail, touching up glasses. Trying to even them out. There we go. Just creating a rough, very rough shadow. I think if this works, I'll use the dip pen. Hopefully, it'll work. Trying to thin the brush by twirling it. And you see the, with impressionist work such as this, it's always nice to have some broken lines to break it up. And that sense of wobbliness will actually help the piece. And just these little flicks of color, of dark, will help differentiate the different hair curls. So there he's got the GoPro camera. I'll have to go back and do the glasses, maybe with a modeling paste. See what happens. So there are all these little curls, this collar. Just to differentiate the elements. There we go. There we go. Just make the shadow more graphic. it's coming together now. There's a coat line over there. And his coat will probably fade out underneath. And Jessica is being consumed by the bimbofication gases. Boy. Okay. And I will have to have a bit more, of the gas around the amulet, the sissification amulet. So
okay, so we're back, and I'm going to touch up the glasses and maybe a few other elements, maybe extend the hair. So here we go. And I'm just going to imply, or rather suggest, the glasses. Okay, that's good. And what else? Yeah, that's too yellow. Too much red, too much cadmium. There we go. I'm going to have to take some sienna or some black and beat it down a little bit. There we go. Okay.
So what we're doing here is we are just scumbling a bit. Maybe give him some hairline. Yeah, there we go. We're just scumbling in some color. He's going, Jessica's being enveloped by the bimbofication gas. And it's all emanating from the ruby, which I will be highlighting, or rather the amulet. And feather it over a little bit here. Oh, beautiful. Let me see if I can make a quick flesh tone. Just to drop some color on his hands. And we're going to make that amulet pure red. Just fluff it out. There we go. Oop. A little bit up here. Just a few more highlights. And I think we may have a finished piece. So what we're going to do is we're going to take off the tape. I'm just cleaning the brush. It's especially with red, you don't want you don't want any dry paint that will stain the bristles. Okay. And I think we're ready to pull off the tape. So, I hate when there's little burrs. I detest it. And beautiful. I should have brought Frank a bit over more, but for just a quick little illustration piece, it's pretty good. What's the one thing? Let's see if I can do it. The one little detail that will make the sissification complete. You have the the ooh-woo face on his mask. So now Jessica is fully bimbified. All right, there we go. So this has been touching up the bimbification of Jessica. So there we go. Goodbye.